So if you've been watching the SAP Developer News over the last few weeks, you're probably very aware that SAP TechEd is just around the corner. In fact, for most of you watching this news video, it's a week or less away by the time you're watching it. As part of this year's SAP TechEd, I want to remind you about a very special portion of that that our team's going to be putting on. The developer advocates are going to be delivering the developer keynote again this year. And once again, if you're watching the Developer News channel, then I'm assuming that you would be very interested in the content of the developer keynote. We're going to have all kinds of looks at new demos and technologies that are going to be coming your way in the very near future. Everything is very developer-centric, no slides, all hands-on demos. So if that sounds interesting to you, then be sure to tune in live at the event at the end of day one at 5 p.m. local time, or it'll be live streamed on the platform and available for replay later in the day as well. And just to give you a little hint of some of the content that is going to be part of the developer keynote, I've got this Star Trek Enterprise calendar from the year 2003. I've got, of course, the Kama Llama, which has been part of the past couple of TechEd keynotes as well. We've got a giant inflatable beach ball. And we've got Stephen Hawking's book, A Brief History of Time. So that's all a little bit of the hints of what you can expect in the developer keynote. But you'll have to tune in to see it, to find out how all these things are going to come together. So we look forward to seeing you all there.
Hey folks, Rich Alman here, just putting some final touches on the SAP TechEd developer keynote here, and I thought I'd take a quick break and share some ABAP news with you. So first, a rare but certainly welcome blog post from our friend Horst Keller. Horst talks about the new capabilities of the ABAP console in ADT, including the ability to handle more complex data types, as well as the upcoming release of a new abstract class, which provides enhanced functionality to the ABAP console. For further details, please have a look at Horst's blog post today. And finally, did you know that ABAP is turning 40 years old? If we consider 1983 as the birth year, Sonia Lehner posted a new video to LinkedIn called The ABAP Story, starring some very familiar faces. So check out the new video and learn about the history of ABAP over the last 40 years. We'll see you all next week in Bangalore for SAP TechEd or virtually online.
SAP developers. A question integration developers normally ask when migrating from SAP PO to SAP Integration Suite is how to migrate their existing VPNs. I want to highlight this blog post from Venugopal, where he explains how to migrate your VPN to SAP Build Process Automation. In part one, you can learn about the services to be used in BTP as part of migrating the current process orchestration solutions. In part two, it includes a functional mapping to help you understand the equivalent capabilities in SAP Build Process Automation, or the planned roadmap to achieve the required capabilities. Now, the next version of SAP Cloud Integration comes with an enhancement in the HTTP receiver adapter. The adapter will now have an inbuilt retry option. Once you enable it, you will just need to provide HTTP error response codes for which you want the adapter to trigger the retry. Also, how many times you should retry, and the retry interval. I'm including links in the description below.
It's almost time for SAP TechEd, and I can't wait to reconnect and learn with all of you. If you haven't registered yet, it's not too late. Join our lectures and jumpstarts to hear directly from SAP experts and get your questions answered. Customers and partners will also share their experience with SAP technology. And the best part, all the content is available from anywhere in the world. With two full days of live programming, this is your chance to level up on the latest skills and innovations you'll need to broaden your expertise and stay ahead of the game. So what are you waiting for? Register now and start building your agenda today. See you November 2nd.